Hi. Thanks. You give it to me, I'll give it to you.
And I know what you want, you know I got it. Good day, my boys, and welcome back to another video, bro. Today it's Friday. Okay, bro. Today it's Friday, 9 April. I'm finishing this moment my mobility and stretching routine because this morning I trained, I get up at 5:30, finish my training of 15 minutes, and really good training, juggling and passing with the wall, really good, bro, really good feeling. Now I go to shower. Yes, guys, see you soon to the breakfast. Okay, my boys, the breakfast is ready. Yes, my breakfast, I recommend of don't eat the morning because with this routine, for me, is really, really good, boys. Really good feeling on the training, good feeling on my stomach when I train, really good. The last week, I tried to eat the morning, but my stomach didn't have really good feeling when I train, and so I restarted again to drinking my routine, to drinking my lemon, to drinking my ginger tea, and now I am drinking my ginger tea with 2 grams of creatine. After the training is the basic, boys, is the basic 2 grams of creatine. Okay, guys, see you at the thing, and let's go, guys. Ah, guys, I show yours my secret for destroyed my morning training. Coffee with milk, or the coffee with milk, or almond drink. Really, really good, bro. This is a lot of energy. Okay, guys, it's ready. Okay, bro, I'm in the location of the training at park, and now started my full body training. And yes, bros, pretty well for the back. I volume 20 sets of 3 reps, yes, and the rest between the set is 1 minute. And good watching, bro. Okay, bro, the first exercise is done. Only these 20 minutes, goddamn. And now, chin up with Australian in superset. Let's go. Okay, bro, the next one is legs, only for maintenance, my muscle on the legs, for my pain at the knee. And so, guys, good watching, let's go with another exercise. Okay, bro,
Okay, my boys, almost done. The next one is single leg squat with loop band of 5 kilograms. And so, let's go. Okay, bro, the last 4 exercises of this chain is glute bridge, one leg, and then cuff with loop band of 35 kilograms and 5 kilograms, and then the last is military press with loop band 35 kilograms, and the very last one is dips. Really good. See you soon at home, guys. Alright, bro, the second training of today is done, guys. Really, really good training, good feeling. 2 hours and 10 minutes, guys. Ah, god damn. Now, guys, I send yours the situation with my knee. Really, really good feeling, and the pain is go at home, destroyed the pain. Yeah, really good feeling, and thanks a lot, guys. See you at home. Okay, my boys, this is my post-session meal. Really good source of protein, cottage cheese, and integral bread. Really good source of carbs. I eat this and see you soon at the really first meal of the day. Okay, my boys, this is the lunch of today. Egg white, two complete egg, orange, carrot, and I eat this, and after reading a little bit, 10 pages of book, and then go to the third training of the day. Okay, my boys, I come back at the park in this moment, and now started my dribbling session with 5 minutes of dynamic warm-up and loop band. So let's go, guys, good watching. Welcome back to the voiceover. I started my training with 4 minutes of box juggling. Really, really good. Fantasy juggling is good for improve your touch with the ball, and so good, guys. After that, I tie new drills for all yours and for improve my technical condition with the ball. Really, really good, guys, and the dribbling really, really sharp. But on one point of the session, 4 guys look at my training and for 10 minutes, and after this distal I restarted the training. Really good feeling of the 20 minutes of intensity, guys. And so guys, good watching. I'm finishing this moment, my dribbling session, really good session, 47 minutes of training, sharp, intense, really good training, guys. I show yours as my drills of today, and this is my cousin. So guys, see you at home. All right, my boys, I'm finishing this moment, the shower, and now go to my post-workout meal, guys. After the training, I did 10 minutes of stretch for releasing my muscle, and so guys, I really hungry, and let's go, guys. Okay, my boys, the post-workout meal is ready. Finally, guys, this is my supplements: 2 cups of vitamin D3 and 2 cups of electrolyte, and 2.5 grams of creatine. Really good, guys. See you soon at the last meal of the day. Okay, guys, I started to eat, and now I send all my followers on Instagram new drills, boys. Are they new drills for improve your quality in soccer? And if you don't follow me, why, bro? Why don't follow me? Go and follow, bro. Okay? Go and follow socialtraining.gm. It's easy. Go follow. Simply, bro. I love it.
Okay, my boys, I finish in this moment to eat, and I'm really tired. Today, really tired. I burn a lot of calories. Look, bro. Look, sorry, man. A lot of calories. 1,600 of calories, guys. I'm really tired. I burn more, and I eat more. Eat good sorts of vitamins, macronutrients, protein, really good, because is this the key for improve your training, for improve your body? Is this, bro, is the key, the consistent. If you be consistent, 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, 1 week, 1 month, 6 months, 1 year, is this. Be patient and work hard every day. 1% a day, bro. 1% a day. Don't try more difficult. Okay, bro. This is the end of the video. If you are in this point of the video, thanks a lot. I love it. I really appreciate your support. And so, bro, follow me on Instagram, subscribe at the channel, tap the notification, and share this video at all your friends. See you soon at the next video, bro.